going to be testing Spider-Man with the Elgato capture card. Unfortunately, I have to use a wired headset if I want to hear the game and capture the audio without it getting feedback. So I'm just going to play a little bit of this, see how everything syncs up, see how it feels, see what you guys think. If this is actually worth it, because I might be playing Resident Evil 2 this way.
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
No, exit so I can... Oh my god, quit mission. Yeah. Abandon mission. Thank god for the solid state. I can load these trial and errors without any delay. Swinging.
Car wreck down there. Bad one. People could be injured. I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car.
Hey, buddy. Yeah, quick time events.
They've still got to be nearby.
Thanks.
I knew James was wrong
about you. Don't really know where I'm going, but kind of following the indicator.
Okay. Yeah, that's fun. Thank you.
pause this here and see how this looks.